This is Miranda Owen with another episode of Spoiled to Perfection. Let's talk about lemons. Whether you have your own flourishing lemon tree or you're constantly being gifted lemons from friends and family, everyone knows the feeling of having more lemons than they know what to do with. How can you preserve all those lemons without them going to waste? The most obvious choice is to make preserved lemons. This is when you either pickle or salt the lemons for longer shelf life. The quartered lemons get covered in salt and lemon juice and stored in the fridge. After a few weeks, the rinds will become soft and delicious. You can add preserved lemon rind to pastas, avocado toast, roasted potatoes, fresh fish, and so much more. You can also dehydrate lemons. After you dehydrate lemon peels, you can grind them up and save them in your spice rack. You can also use the powder to make lemon pepper and other spice blends. Dehydrated lemon powder is a great substitute for fresh lemon zest. Lemons are also a wonderful cleaning substitute. Do a deep clean of your kitchen with fresh lemon juice and vinegar. For more info and videos about fermenting, preserving, curing, drying, and other food alchemy, visit us at spoiledtoperfection.com.